Hello everyone. Who is hot? This is Quarantine Bay reporting live with a review for you with the Milano Lace Wig Grip. Okay. So I thought today, I was like, you know, I needed some makeup all to make this video. But then I was like, I'm quarantined. So I'm just putting some makeup on for y'all and wash off my face. And then I was like, that makes no sense. So I decided to come at you, you know, with my lunch. You know, I'm gonna cleanse because after this quarantine is over, I'm gonna be snatched. And my onesie. All right, so let's get into it. So, I already have my hair down for my wig, ready to go. I'm gonna upload a video on how I put my hair down without braiding it. And it's like, okay, I did pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. I've been working on this for about 2 months because I was done with cornrows. But here is my beautiful wig. And so I was like, let me try the lace grip. I saw it come on my Instagram feed as they usually do. That's how I usually end up spending some money. Ignore the wig cap. I'm just doing this for this purpose. Now. Okay. This is my wig. Sweetie. There you go. All right, this is my wig without the lace grip. Like, not gonna lie, it don't move that much, but it does slip right here, you know. Okay. But I just wanted to try it because I'm tired of gluing my wig down. Like, I glue it down if I have somewhere to go. But then I'm like, bro, I'm so sick of that. And then sometimes in the car, I just be ready to snatch it off. And so to snatch it off, I have to do a lot of things. And then I have to put it back on and glue it down. When I get out the car, so I'm like, I need a solution. This came on my timeline. I'm like, wow. So what I liked about this, when I saw a lot of other lace grips in the past, is the one that from Milano, they have like extra lace. Like most of them just stop right here. And it's just like this part is not there. But this one has like extra lace. So we'll see. Let's see. It claims to protect your edges. I'm hoping my edges are protected. I might have to tint it. Cause like, I'm not white. What is that? Alright. Oh. Okay. It's like kind of translucent, but look at this. What is that? Sis. Maybe I'll just scoot it back. Yeah, I'm gonna scoot it back. Cause it is on my ears. Girl. Now this thing better not move. I hope I have it right. I'm gonna just pull it up and scoot it over a little bit. There you go. It better not move. Been snug on my head already big. Oh, okay, bro, what, like, huh? I don't know what part is, like, what? Y'all, This is with no glue. All right. Ain't no way. You can't even see it either. Like, what? All right, let's see if this like can endure some things though. Crazy. So disclaimer, if you see like a white around my forehead, it's not the wig band, it's nothing. It's just like the edge curl that I decided to use today. I just grabbed the first one I could find, and this one is not it. So yeah. Milano, you got it fam. Like, what, y'all? This thing was $20. Well, it's $20 with, you know, tax. I got it from Amazon. Whoa, I'm tired. I had to work, I couldn't work out the clothes out of gyms, but I got it for $20 on Amazon. I got this one in the brown just because I feel like that would be best. Got the brown. And it says secures lace wig in place, eliminates adhesive and fasteners, protects edges, adjustable one size fits all. And it comes in nude and brown. So it comes in those two colors. And that's crazy, y'all. So, go get it, honestly. Like, at this point, we did all types of tests. You should get it. We in a fight, no. This ain't going nowhere, sis. This ain't going nowhere, sis. Be ready, okay? Hot girl summer coming soon. Sweetie. All right, y'all. Catch you next video. Also, if you liked me, go ahead and subscribe. If you want new videos, let me know. And also, thanks for watching. Be safe. Be quarantined. Be great. God bless.